Health ministers will gather in Melbourne today to vote on a new national food labelling system. They'll consider traffic light labelling for the front of packaging that would cut through the marketing spin and make it easier for shoppers to choose the healthiest products. Ingrid Just is from Choice, which is one of the organisations pushing for change, and she joins us right now in the studio. Ingrid, good morning to you. Just describe for us how this traffic light system works and why it's different to what we've currently got.
The traffic light style system, as you can see here, applies a green, a red or an amber light against key nutritional attributes of a product. Fat levels, saturated fat levels, sugar and sodium. And it allows consumers to, at a glance, compare products and make healthier choices. And there's strong evidence to show that using this sort of system, consumers make healthier choices more often.
There seem already to be a lot of information on products. You've got the complete breakdown: salt, sugars, carbohydrate, protein, where the product comes from, what's in it or not in it, such as nuts. Why is this better or different?
Well, you said it yourself, there's a lot of information on packs. Consumers take around about 5 seconds to choose a product before they throw it into the trolley, which is why a system like this allows that length of time for them to make that decision. It's hard for people to interpret some of the information on the back of packaging. They've got kids on their hips, they're pushing through the crowds, they might have hard eyesight that where they can't see some of those smaller numbers, and there's a lot of marketing spin on the front of labels. And that's what the traffic light system aims to do, cut through that and provide information at a glance.
Will that other information still be there?
It will still be there, but this is a front of pack labelling system that allows consumers to take a glance and compare products and then make the healthier decision, the healthier choice if they choose to do so.
It seems to me though that there's a lot of criticism and cynicism about these things that are on packets to tell us what's healthy. Apparently you can buy the heart tick of approval. You've got packaging saying the things are from New Zealand when apparently they're coming all the way down from China. Why are we going to be able to rely on this system and expect it to work?
That's because there will be strong support behind it. There'll be evidence, there'll be science behind it, there'll be discussions to make sure that it is one that is robust, that consumers can rely on, that they can trust, as opposed to some of those marketing messages that we see and the other information that might be difficult to interpret. That's why the meeting today with the health ministers in Melbourne is an important decision for the future health of Australians.
Is it getting plenty of support from health authorities and dietitians?
The AMA support it, dietitians around the country support it, health groups, the Obesity Coalition supports it, even one of the leading food manufacturers in Sanitarium supports a traffic light style system. It's a system that helps consumers make healthier choices. We all know that health is a key concern for Australians and for the government at this time.
With so many of us eating takeaway food, I would think that this would also be a benefit there.
That's right, although at this point in time it would be on packaged food that you'd find in the supermarket or your local convenience stores.
So it's not going to be on things like takeaway at the moment?
There are different systems being rolled out.
And when I say takeaway, I mean it's just packaged food that's ready to eat.
This is for packaged food that is, yeah, certainly ready to eat, that you'll find in your supermarket or your convenience stores. And certainly there is very strong support for this type of system, not only from health groups, from consumer groups, but also from mums and dads and consumers who've been telling us for many years now that this is the sort of system that helps them cut through that spin.
If this gets the nod, when it will be rolled out?
Now, that will be decided, I think, in the coming day when we hear from the health ministers.
Ingrid, thanks very much for coming in with your little props this morning. I appreciate it.
Thanks,
Ingrid Just from Choice.